some of the most critical things, the bullet, most of the patient, 90% of them, the bullet are inside. There is no outlet. So on the head also, most of the thing, they are inside, and 90% of the patient, even the one which are inside now. So they need operation. And if the operation is not done, then they should pass away.
Asada yal tabanin janata min ma jibtu umbara da matar dugo kulu kulu fi ta shajara ma fi mer bwa wala haji bu kato be jana zede ma fi ay fi nuswan amlanin ay finas amlanin bagin der wilidu ma fi mel shanu ba god fago shan do god fi ma jana fi mel.
People are very fearful about their life, and also, as you know, they hear one of just, I just came with my t-shirt, with my trousers, the same to all of the others. They have nothing in their hand.
No one wants war. No one wants fighting in South Sudan. No one wants someone to die. We are all brothers. The Dinkas, the Nuer, and every tribe of South Sudan, they're all the same. We don't want them to fight. Then the government must give us the conclusion of this war. They must tell us exactly where they are. They must tell us the war is over for good. So we cannot go to our houses today and tomorrow the war will start again.